bonus video. So I'm relaxing in my bed playing with my Wi-Fi and I check my Amazon order and they said, oh, they left it on the porch. I'm like, it's raining. So I have something to do now. Ordered this on Amazon Prime. 2 days shipping. How do you get away with getting Prime for free? So I used to work for Amazon for a minute. And if you have a student email, you get Amazon Prime for free for 6 months. Free shipping. So I ordered Wonder Brow. So we're gonna play with this today. Nice box. That's all you get. And I see, I do not have an eyebrow pencil. If I like this color, I will be, let me clog the sink. You know how much stuff fell down my sink already? Whew. If I do like this color and I do like the process, then I will be getting an eyebrow eyebrow brush. But right now I have this little cheap, I don't even know where I got this from. There's like brushes and it's a magnet. But I've never used this end, so let's use it. As you can see, I have eyebrows. My hair is very fine. I don't even need to use this little brush. Can't even tell I'm brushing anything. Yeah, whatever. So, you guys have seen me with eyebrows and without eyebrows. This is the brunette color. Don't mind my shiny lips. My eczema is back, and it's not being very nice. Why would my eczema come back a week before I have to leave? Eczema can be stress-related, though. But last year, my vlogs, like all my vlogs were just, my lips were just crusty. But there's nothing I can do about it. And I've been dealing with this since I was 12, so walking outside, it doesn't bother me. So what I want to do is I want to put some of this product on something and scoop it from that. What do I have? I'm going to put it on the lid of this. Alright. You might not be able to see me do the process because, as you know, I can't see shit unless I'm all up in the mirror. It's gonna be dark enough. Watch it be not dark enough, and I have to order another one. I was gonna get the brown black, but it seemed like it wasn't gonna be, or it was gonna be ashy. And this just seems like it's going to be way too light. And I think it is. When I put it on the top of my brow, I can't even tell where it is. I really shouldn't be doing this in the phone. Yeah, this is... But even on their website right now, they're doing, yeah, this is not the right color. Nope, way too light. I can't even tell where I'm putting it. I guess in this light I can. Sorry, I'm not on camera. But I wonder. If I return it, if I can get it before I leave. This is too late. Fuck. Way too late. I look like, in this light, you guys can see it, right? In my light, it looks like a tattoo that I've had for 60 years and has faded. That's what it looks like to me. Fuck. I wasn't sure if I pushed record. That would be bad. So what do I do? Doesn't feel like anything. Doesn't feel like anything, doesn't look like anything. Mad. Was all excited. Maybe I have to do a couple layers of it. Where did I put it? Let's do another layer. See what happens. Oh my God, it's wiping off the other layer. Hard to believe that just 3 months ago he was paralyzed from the waist down. Owner Jack Hill was living in Hawaii when this is horrible. Jack Hill is Graham's having difficulty. And it's gonna definitely take practice trying to get this on, the application on good. No, this is not the right color at all. Bad, bad, bad. Because I really don't have the money to order another one. But I'm going to. Especially if it doesn't wipe off. Because that's the only thing I hated when I was vlogging. Is I would go swimming and get on the vlog and I don't have no eyebrows. Really bad. Really bad. Really, really bad color. Color is horrible. Brunette. If I did this and then did my liner over it, no, I still wouldn't. So people always do that test, like, let's see if it wipes off, and they go like this. Oh, look, nothing. No. Bam. They're not going anywhere. Let's pretend I'm crying. Oh my God, how could you do this to me? Oh my God. I gave you 10 years of my life. You can tell when you wipe over it that there's like a waxy. So, you know when you swim, every time you come out of the water, you wipe your face. Nice. I have nothing to brush, people. But that was the real test. I'm hurting my skin. Whoopsie. My face is so irritated. Alright, so. Is it getting darker? Maybe I should have just left it. Time will tell. So off camera, I'm going to put on another coat and make it look good. So some of it did come off with the water and rubbing and the crying, but you guys saw how hard I was rubbing it. So I'm gonna put another coat on off camera. I'm gonna wait like 10 minutes and see if the color changes. I wiped off all my shea butter. Yeah, it looks like it got darker. See, look at that. So, I don't want to be ugly to go to Jamaica. Okay, so I'm gonna put another coat on and I'll be back. Second application. Right after, so now I'm going to come back in about 15 minutes. I'm going to leave the camera right here. I'll be back. Nope, still looks gray. That looks really bad. That's really bad. That's a really ugly freaking color on my skin. From far away, looks alright. So now I'm going to go online and figure out how to return it and order it so I can get it by Friday. And tried. This was the brunette, so I'm gonna try. I don't know, they only have two other colors, black, brown, and black. So I will let you know how that goes.